What's up, you manners? Welcome back to another video. Smile more. But yeah, welcome back to another video. Look at my eye. I hit it on a couch yesterday. It's got a bump, but see you in a second. Hey manners, welcome back. Oh wait, I already introed the vlog, but it's like 2 days later. Sorry I didn't post yesterday or the day before, but me and my cousin, she's back there. We might be going to look out for snakes and like catch them. So yeah.
We're good.
See you outside. So we just made it outside and
we're catching snakes pretty much.
Yeah, we are
first we're trying to catch snakes.
We got one from yesterday in there, but it's dead.
And I'm pretty sure there's a BB stuck in there, so yeah, that's quite lovely.
Don't worry about that.
Here, let's put the tripod there.
There's probably some snakes in there, so
I'm so
scared. Wait to lift it.
I'm so scared.
Yeah, wait, and she catches a lot of snakes, so.
But I'd still get scared.
Yeah. And wait until I get this set up.
Usually my Uncle Bill catches my snakes, so, and then I get them. Otherwise, the snakes are really slow and I catch them.
All right, so I just got it on the tripod, go ahead.
Alright, Rowdy catches snakes.
I got it on
too.
The log.
We all catch snakes. Except for Angela. She thinks they're slimy. They're not slimy.
Yeah,
it's just
snakes
a
are not slimy at all. I've touched on
alright. No times. Snakes under that one. Check. None under that one. Alright. Alright, where should we check next thing?
In that
black part?
Black box thing. There's okay. Probably some in the log pile under there.
I'm so scared because I get scared of snakes that they're gonna bite me.
And
because my Uncle Bill almost got bit by one.
I got my bow and arrow for protection. I better get that ready. Because the last time there were snakes in here.
Ah, there's snake skin. Look at that.
Yeah, there's a bunch of snakes.
Look at that boy. Look at that big boy. Alright,
yesterday we tried catching some and we seen a bunch. But
we saw seven.
Yeah, we saw seven. But we only caught one.
There's four over here, three back there. We didn't catch the one back there because it was really big, pretty much. I got scared because it was big and there was spider webs.
And we seen two little baby ones over there too, which I didn't want to hurt those ones.
Don't see any snakes.
I don't really want to hurt any of them, but if it tries to bite somebody, I'm sure.
I really don't see any snakes in this part.
Let's go back by the stairs.
Okay, moving to the stairs.
Ah, shoot, it's been recording sideways the whole time.
No. Sorry for you guys who have been watching this sideways.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Alright. Let's look and see if there's big boys under here. You got the bucket? We need the bucket. Come on.
Well, I was thinking over here. Where we seen them the other day.
Don't we need the bucket, though?
Yeah.
I'll go get the bucket.
Okay, I'll keep a lookout.
Oh, shoot, what is that?
I think that's a moth, hopefully. I'm gonna cut the clip because it's sideways for you when I tip it this way, so see you in a second.
To find them, we're pretty sure they're gonna be alive.
I just fixed the angle for them, so. We think it's here somewhere.
Yeah, this is where we found the two baby snakes yesterday. We found that big boy, the big guy.
Comment down below if you see any that we don't see.
Yep, that's what everyone does in their videos. I think it's better if we do it too.
Here, let me get this arrow out and poke around.
Like sometimes people have their things live. And then they make people comment.
Your snake is starting to bleed again, so now. The dead one.
It is?
Yeah.
That's nasty.
So I'm kind of poking around.
My Uncle Bill saw it, he's like, wow. Okay. You poke that bug.
I think I might have just seen him.
What?
I think I might have just seen him.
Please say you didn't go up the staircase, because I'm scared of that staircase. Because I'm scared a spider is going to bite me. Because snakes hardly ever bite you.
Actually, they will bite if you come near them. These ones especially.
Are they? But they're not poisonous, because poisonous snakes live in other places, and there's no poisonous snakes hardly ever. There's only a couple poisonous.
Wait a second, under there, remember?
Oh, God, no.
They might all have run away because we caught so many yesterday.
Oh, I see where he's bleeding again.
Yeah.
That is nasty.
Alright, so under his I think there's some under his pallet. Alright, I'm gonna lift it up and you look for snakes.
Alright. I'm coming.
Wait, I better grab this. It's a piece.
Grab your bow. Okay. Get it loaded. We're good.
My leg hurts.
Don't lift it too loud, though, because then they might know what we're doing. I know it doesn't matter if they know what we're doing, but, you know. Oh my god, I'm getting thirsty.
Right,
I'm gonna go inside and get a drink of water in a little bit. But I can hold it.
Look! This is heavy. This is heavy. I don't see anything.
Alright, set it back down careful.
Ow. I put my hand on it now.
Sit down carefully. Say nothing. There we go, we're good. Alright.
No snakes. Wait, there might be some over here.
Here, I'll get the tripod.
No, leave it.
Alright.
Ow.
Then I'll just get the big tool bucket.
My leg is hurting.
What?
Hurting.
I can see why. Alright. Catching snakes is horrifying. You stay on that side, I'll stay on this side.
Okay, so, Manners, oh, I thought you seen one. Alright, I'm gonna go over there with her. Call of Duty, with the bow.
I don't see any guys.
Ow.
I don't see any of the bug boys.
You don't see any?
No. The only one I see is this guy.
They probably ran away.
No.
Because.
What are we gonna do for this video?
I don't know. I might just name it Snake Hunting Fail. Ow.
Because then we know what to do with the video. Because you guys will comment, hopefully.
There probably is some in there, like, hidden.
But I'm too scared to pick up a log. I'm, like, scared it's gonna run at me and climb up my leg. I'm still not scared of snakes, alright? I'm still scared. Not as scared as
maybe in this, like, tall grass.
I'm gonna go inside and get a drink of water.
Hot water? Nah. I'm good. Ow. 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 My leg. So there's probably like some in here. Hopefully none come out while she's gone, because I'm not trying to be... please don't comment and call me a wimp, because I'm scared of snakes. I don't like snakes. Ow. My leg hurts really bad. I think I'm gonna end the video here. Ow. My leg's hurting. So, see you in the next video. Peace.